like being scared all the time. Welcome back, guys. My name is Puggle, and today we are back in the world of Resident Evil. So last time we explored the ship, and we found out a little bit of the past story about Evie and Mia and how they've come to be acquaintance with each other. And we found out where there's a machine gun. And we got bombs and we got some pink acid that we can throw at monsters, but not really, because that would be too logical. And we have ammo we can't use, the machine gun ammo. But you know what? We know where the machine gun is. We just need to go and figure out how to get it out. So let's do that, alright? Let's go open that box right there. Y'all see that box? Woo-dah! Oh yeah, remote bomb. Ho ho ho! Oh. I can't... Oh, I unlocked it. Oh, sweet. This will make going up and down the floors much easier. I'm having a hard time remembering where everything was. Okay, so... Oh! Woo! Freaking... Oh, no! Ah! Oh, fuck. No! Oh, gosh. That thing is so freaking big. Ooh, right in the jaw. I don't have the ammo to be wasted on you. Stay right there. Oh. No. Ah. Ring around the rosy, box full of posies. Ah. Oh no. Stay right there. Yes. That's right, you little bitch. So I guess I hadn't come in this room yet. I thought I did. Maybe that was just a memory. Oh, he spawned out of Evie's vomit. Ooh, what's this? Machine gun ammo, yay! This will be nice once I get the machine gun. All right. Ugh. Evie's got some stanky breath. She's puking this type of stuff up. All right, let's go. Wonder if we can go in this room now. Oh, we can. If you remember from the video, it was blocked before, so we couldn't go in there. Oh, gunpowder. Yes. Oh, damn, I don't have chem fluid. No. Dang it. Well, let's see what's in here. Oh. What's this? Ooh, a herb. A herb. Huh. Can't open that. Alrighty, let's see. It won't open. So, it's connected to these paintings. That one's connected to these paintings. So, let's see. I guess we gotta match them from the looks of it. That's pretty simple. Purple goes in the corner. Yep. Green goes on top. Yep. We got it. And I imagine, yeah, this is just gonna flip over. Okay. Open up. There we go. Ooh, damn! That is a lot of corrosive. Now we can open up all kinds of stuff. Ooh. Freaking boat is creeping me out. I don't like being on this thing. Ooh. Oh. That's another stairwell. See if I missed it. Oh gosh! Where are you? No! Oh gosh. Don't block your head. Freaking monster. Hope you're proud of yourself. I have 2 bullets. Damn it. What was he doing just standing there behind the door? Gosh. Oh, yes, chem fluid. Exactly when I complain about it, they give me the stuff. I need to complain more often. Damn. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. The survivors are still suffering. Oh, I like that. A little touch point on the past. All right. Well, that was nice. Let's use our magical pink fluid of doom. There we go. Okay. This looks like a nice little room. Bombs. Yes. Captain's key locker room. Oh, yeah. Now we can get the damn machine gun. Where is the captain's room? Is that on the fourth floor, I believe? Yep, it's on the fourth floor. Sweet. Yes, I'm so happy. This is gonna be nice. Alright, so let's go get the machine gun real quick. Is this the staircase? That looks like death. I don't want to go up there. We'll take the actual staircase, see how that goes for me. If monsters attack me, I'm okay for now. I got some ammo, but once I get that machine gun, I'm going to be super squared away. Ain't going to be no one that's going to mess with me. So let's go kick some ass. Okay. Ugh, you motherfucker. Damn it. I don't remember how to get back up there. Oh. Please don't be no monsters. Oh, tape layer. Okay. Is there anything in here? Oh, chem fluid. How did I miss that before? Oh, we're out of first aid though. But we have strong chem fluid, so we can make more. We can make a strong one. That'll do. Yeah, we'll do that. We just have to deal with it. Okay. What was down here? What is this? Oh, gosh. Oh, you nasty. I'm glad you don't have any damn legs. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. So, there's a corrosive lock. I'm not gonna go in there just yet. I wanna get the machine gun first before I go in there. That way I can be a bad ass. Let's go. Yeah. Hopefully this game is getting to a close, cause your boy Puggle is ready to kill that little girl and be done with this damn horror game. I don't like being scared all the time. Gosh! Right when I say I don't like being scared, it does that! Oh gosh. This game is evil. Pure evil. I mean, it stays true to its title. It says Resident Evil. I mean, damn. I should have saw it. Oh. Poor dude. Sorry this happened to you, buddy. I'll see you later. Alright, so. Captain's quarters right here. Those freaking things are everywhere now. Before, there weren't that many, but now, it's just ridiculous. Oh, no. Oh, I hear it out there. Oh, the music! Okay. Damn it. I wonder why I can't use acid on this. Like, come on. It can burn through the other woods, if not this. At least, you know, I have the machine gun now. And bombs. So, I don't even have to worry about this damn monster. I can just fucking blow his brain off. Come here, monster. I'll open the door for you. Oh, you ugly. You ugly. Die. Oh yeah, drop to your knees, bitch. I just fucked you. Alright. That goes back to the third floor. What was over here? Take a look. Okay, so that's That's this block stairwell that I can't go through. This is just a shower room, I believe. No, what? Okay. So let's go back to the third floor. And, let's, I guess, open up the way to the sick bay. I think we've got everything else. Oh, on the first floor, there's still a recreation room we haven't been inside of. I wonder if we should go there first. Okay. Let's go to the first floor first. See what happens. See how it goes. See if we like it. I distinctly remember seeing a monster at some point. It was in one of the floors. Pretty sure it's probably that first floor, because remember we had the decision to either go up or go down in the elevator shaft. We decided to go up. So we're going to have to go take care of that monster. Probably some other woods. Oh man. I'm coming, monsters! Fuck. Has that always been like that? Oh yeah. Oh gosh! I ain't never seen them do that before. You're not dead? Holy shit. Die! I can't tell if that's something else moving or if it's just me. Oh, there's another. Okay, so we have been on this floor. Maybe I'm going crazy. Die. Don't dodge. There we go. Alright, so this is the room we haven't been in. The recreation room. Let's go in there and see what wonders it holds. Oh, a backpack! Yes! Hell yeah! Oh, wow. Look at all that space. What else we got? What is this? Machine gun ammo. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, yes. I see you, bombs. Very nice. Very, very nice. Soccer balls. It's good. Corrosive, yes. This was worth the trip. I know I've checked in that room to my right. I don't think there's anything else. Climb up. Oh, wow. Oh, there's the elevator shaft. Alright, so is that the quickest way up? I believe this is a safe. Yes, it was. Okay. Alright, let's go up to the third floor. I think that's the only place we can go now. I'm gonna bust through that freaking door and be like, I own this place! What's this? Oh, we read this before. Where do I get a fuse from? Damn. I haven't seen a fuse yet, so. Hopefully, we'll see something here soon. Which floor is this? This is the third floor, wow. So, were we on the second floor just then? No, we wasn't. I don't feel like we just went up two floors. Okay, whatever. Oh, the music's getting creepy. Oh, what's this? Can we open this? Come on. I need a lockpick. Alright, let's go! Wait, what was that? Just a laptop. I have like serious ADHD when it comes to this game. Can't miss nothing. Oh. Okay. Can't go in here? What the hell? This is that wood spot. Don't run at me. Oh, thank goodness. Damn. That little girl is powerful. Like, why the hell am I trying to take her on 1v1? Oh no. Oh gosh, I hope there's not a fucking monster in there. Oh! Hello? Oh! Please do not be a monster. I don't think there is. Okay, okay. Sweet. Alright. Oh yeah, look at all that chem fluid. We do one of these. Oh damn. And I guess one of these for right now. Nothing good. Oh, what's this? Nothing good. What the? Whoa! No! No! A blob! Ah! Oh gosh! I knew it! I knew it! I said there was probably something in there. Oh gosh. Come on in! Come on in! Boom! Get wrecked, bitch! You didn't like that, did you? You didn't like that, did you? Take it in the ass. Go ahead. Go ahead. Oh fuck! How's he doing it through the wall? Boom! Get wrecked! Stay down already! Oh shit. Can I pick that back up? Oh, thank goodness. Wow! Where the hell was he? Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm just gonna trust my instincts, cause every time, oh yeah, more corrosive. Every time I say something's gonna happen, it fucking happens. What is this? Oh. Nice. I wonder what this is used for. Maybe it has to go in the elevator. Power cable. What does it say about the power cable? An old power cable looks to still have its connections intact. Okay. Alright. What I really need is a lockpick for that box. Because I really want to open that box. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Ugh. Why? Okay, whatever. No more monsters, right? No more monsters, right? That fucking blobby, where the fuck was he hiding? For real, for real. He just showed up out of nowhere. Like there should be something. So, now I have a power cable. I wonder what the fuck that goes to, if not the elevator. Let's go put it in there and see what happens. There's some slimy movements going on. That sounds horrible. There's a save point. Here is the elevator. Damn. Alright. Got that. Where the fuck? Okay, wait, this note had something. We had a replacement, but we had to use to pick something in the third floor, sixth bay. You're gonna have to go to ask Dr. Waddell for it. I'm needed down in number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. The cable is completely fried. Huh. Where the hell is the fuse at? I am lost in the sauce. So we've been everywhere there. Been everywhere there. Been everywhere there. Been everywhere there. Have we been down here? Rest area, locker room. Interesting. Let's check the second floor. I don't know if we've been everywhere here. Hello? Yes, we have. Oh, remote bomb. Wow, I didn't even notice that. So many things you miss in this game. I wonder what else I missed. Don't see anything else there that I could have missed. Oh. Had we gone down through here? Hello? Yeah, this looks new. I don't think I've been through here. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, bobblehead. Okay, we got bombs. What's this? A lockpick? Now we can open that thing. Alright, bobblehead. Fuck you. Alright, so now we can open that box. I don't really know what else we can do now besides that. So the box was on the third floor. Third floor we're going. Here we go, boys. Here we go, boys. Alright. The box was this way? Yep, there it is. Please have the fuse in it. Please. Antique coin? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. What the hell do I do? I am lost. What have I missed? What have I missed? Huh. Okay, so with a little bit of research and the amazing power of Google, I figured out where the damn fuse was. It's right here at the start on the damn door that Evelyn made it all moldy. I feel stupid because it was just sitting right there and I didn't even realize it. And I ran by it earlier too. So now that we got the fuse, we should be able to go and fix the elevator. It's all good to go on that end. And then from there, I don't know what. Hopefully, we'll find Ethan. I'm sure he's ready for us to find him, sitting in all that goopy goop. Alright, there we go, we fixed it. Oh! Go down to the bottom floor. And that's the only place left to go. We've got 8 bombs, plenty of machine gun ammo, plenty of corrosive, and medkits. So we are ready. We are ready to kill everything. Oh fuck. Oh. Creepy little bastard. Yes, ammo. Oh yeah, there's definitely gonna be a fight. They're loading us up, getting ready for it and everything. Where you at, little girl? I ain't afraid of you. Oh, you see that? What the hell is he doing up there? Oh. Okay. All right. Don't kill me. Oh shit. There we go. Oh damn. They were trying to freaking corner me. You sneaky, sneaky. I was about to say, you're still alive. You did. I was about to say. Another bomb. Hell yeah. We are ready. We are very, very ready. More ammo. Oh yeah. I gotta check these corners very carefully. Wait. Oh shit. Oh shit. Die. Die. Oh. This gun is so good. I love it. Oh, more bombs. Wow. Holy crap, we are stocked up right now. And more ammo. Yes. This is nice. I've never been happier in this game. Wow, look at all this. Woo! I feel like I'm rich. I am rich right now. Evelyn! I'm ready for you, little girl. Oh, another one. This is gonna be an epic fight. Oh my gosh. Wow, another.
Okay, okay.
There we go. Okay. I heard some crazy breathing. There we go. Pop that head off. You don't need it. Okay, okay. Let's go, let's go. Oh. Is that another one I hear? Oh. Oh my gosh. A blobby! Come here, blobby. Come here, blobby. Come here, blobby. Boom! Get wrecked. Sit down, bitch. Sit down, bitch. Yeah. How you like it, huh? How you like it when someone farts in your face? Oh, yeah. Ugh. Oh, he broke the box. Wow. Oh, wow. They have stalked me up good. Sorry, this happened to you, buddy. Alright. Wait a minute. I hear something. Is there another one behind me? No, there's not. I must be going crazy. Alright. We have 300 and something bullets. This looks very familiar. Oh yeah, because I've been here before. Okay, sweet. Let's open this up. Yep. An antique coin. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. That's the room that we were, that we originally came down to find Evelyn, if you remember. Alright, all the luggage is gone. This music is creeping me out so much. Ugh. Ooh, wow, we have so many bombs. Can I do anything? Oh, enhanced handgun ammo. There we go. I'm feeling pretty secure in myself right now. Oh, fuck. Creepy little girl. Oh.
I need you to do something.
No! I refuse! Where the hell'd you go? Okay. Hey, Ethan.
Ethan.
I'm here to save you, baby. Oh gosh, the tables have turned. Uh oh.
Ethan?
What the fuck?
Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
What the fuck?
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
Wow.
Or even Zoe here.
It's just sad.
That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
Oh, this is the living room from earlier.
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it.
You remember that clock right there with the pink?
I found her near a busted-out tank in the bayou.
Wow.
Everything changed after that.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
Oh, Jack is such a sweet
dude. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her.
How the fuck am I here right now? Am I, like, infected or something, too?
Free my family.
Okay, Jack.
Please.
I'll do it. Even though you tried to murder me like 10 times, but I won't blame you for it. Because I know it wasn't you.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Oh, what? No.
He doesn't love you.
I'm Ethan again.
Make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Oh, silly, God. I told you I'm not going to hurt him.
Evelyn's so creepy.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Oh, gosh. Help! Help! Okay. What happened? Where'd Evelyn go?
Mia.
Right?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her.
No!
Here. Take this.
What?
Oh!
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, no. Wow.
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Mia!
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
Wow.
No. No. Mia! No!
That's crazy. Mia! Damn it, she didn't give me her damn gun. Oh, damn. Bullcrap. Now what am I supposed to do? I was just talking about how secure I felt.
Bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Ooh. I wonder if they're gonna have like my weapons in the box still. Or wherever the fuck happened to them. Okay. What's the purpose of this room? Oh. It's all your fault. That's creepy. This little girl, I'm telling you, she needs a good ass whooping. And I'm gonna provide it. I don't know when. I'm outside. Yes. Yes! Thank goodness. I am so ready to get off that boat. That song, I'm on a boat, it got old real quick on that boat. Ew. All the dead fish. Okay. Wow. Everywhere that little girl goes, brings death. Ooh. Helicopter! Help! Help! Please! Please! They can't hear me. That's too bad. Alright. Oh, some good looking fish. Better not let them go to waste. Oh gosh. Oh, what was that? Whoa. What the fuck is this? Is this some type of like mining town or something? Oh, this water's getting deep. That's not good. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, what's this? Flame round? Yes! Flame on! This means I'm gonna have a grenade launcher again. Very nice. Ugh, my dead fish. Ooh. Where the fuck is this taking me? Huh. Wow. A bobblehead! Oh, I don't have anything to attack him with. I'll be back for you, Bobble. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dolby. Okay. What's this? What is that? Oh, it's a helicopter. Psycho stimulants. Hello? Help me!
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
Ooh.
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
Oh, no.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
What the fuck? So these dudes knew about Evelyn. Oh, 120, yes. And they haven't freaking, taken care of her yet. They just let us get our asses whooped. What is that? It's the Magnum. I don't care about the Magnum. Ship. Swamp. Lab. Oh, damn. Okay. So, there's some type of hidden lab. Let me see what's in my box. See if it gave me my stuff back. You've taken Mia's things! Yes! Oh, yes! Okay, so, let's strap the psycho stimulants. I don't care about that. Broken handgun, we don't need. Strong first aid med. We have lots of lockpicks, wow. What was this for, the toy axe? What? Why did they give me that? Oh, we got lots of first aid. Let's see. I'm gonna get the other shotgun, personally. Grenade launcher, definitely. Definitely gonna get the burner fluid. Definitely gonna get those. G17 handgun, definitely gonna get that. Knife, getting it. Shotgun, getting it. Burner, getting it. Shotgun shells. We have so much first aid. You know what? Let's go ahead and take three of those, too. Handgun ammo. Huh. Which one's better? Standard handgun designed mainly for easy use. I think I'm gonna go with the other one that I have in my hand right now. Remote bomb, we're definitely gonna go with. Ooh, I can put this one up and get the better knife. Survival knife, corrosive. Decisions. I definitely need the machine gun. So, sacrifice has to be made. You know what? I don't really use the burner that often, to be honest. So, we'll go with the machine gun. And the enhanced handgun ammo. And I think we're good. Save point. Yes. Hell yeah. Alright. Let me move this here. Okay. So now we got all of our weapons back. And we have so much ammo. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here though. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's starting to get really, really good because I can sense the end is near. So if you guys enjoyed this, make sure you leave a like, make sure you comment, and subscribe so you know when I put up a new video. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Puggle out.